This record is a message to young people, to people under the age of 25, and certainly to people under the age of 40.